on the up, but Europe and the US all down today. So I think everyone's gone on holiday, even though in the US they're kind of on just sort of short of record levels. It is slightly down, and they're celebrating the Senate passing this bill to make sure that the government doesn't shut down over the holidays.
And the tax cut. So you think they'd be happier.
Exactly.
But emerging markets are generally doing well, especially our currencies, because of interest rates and things like that. So despite all our woes on the economic front, the Rand doing well, the JSE kicking off the Christmas break, basically flat, though it closed at about midday today, fractionally up. Let's take a look at those numbers.